With the arrest of the governor of Illinois, a lot of people are wondering who now will appoint the senator to replace President-elect Barack Obama. A lot of speculation over that now of how that's going to happen. Senator Dick Durbin now coming forward with an idea. How about a special election? He spoke just a few minutes ago.
This is a sad day for my state of Illinois. Our system of justice gives anyone accused of a crime the right to defend himself in court, and Governor Blagojevich will have that opportunity. But if the allegations, and I read them this morning, in the criminal complaint against Governor Blagojevich are proven true, he has clearly abused the public trust. I think the Illinois General Assembly should enact a law as quickly as possible calling for a special election to fill the Senate vacancy of Barack Obama. No appointment by this governor under these circumstances could produce a credible replacement.